I absolutely felt like an idiot when I realized this, but apparently in Rizom, the best way to export your model isn't necessarily going file export and then enabling and disabling whatever files that you want for your model. It's actually just to hit Ctrl S and that overwrites the original file that you put into Rizom, so it just updates the original and you don't actually have to make a new one.